day of mourning for President George H.W. Bush with a moment of silence. Thank you. Now, please remain standing and join us in singing the national anthem performed tonight by Gianna Smyth.
What's so proud?